scientists, Martin Seligman and Harry Harlow, embarked on a groundbreaking experiment that would reshape human psychology. Dogs and monkeys became the brave subjects of their study, facing challenges that would test their resilience and invoke a spectrum of emotions. Electric shocks that sent shivers down their spines, confinement in cages that stifled their freedom, and the heart-wrenching separation of baby monkeys from their loving mothers. Their sacrificial journey has left an indelible impact on modern psychiatry, laying the foundation for understanding stress, trauma, attachment, and loss of control in the human brain. In order to understand the effect